Welcome to this lesson on animating paths using ArcGIS Pro. The visualization technique is called stop motion, where the illusion of movement is created by stepping through a series of data states. In this example, we'll animate the US section of Amelia Earhart's ill-fated flight around the world. We have point features for each stop and a single line for the route. Step 1, preparing the data. First, we need to add enough vertices along the line for a 10-second video. The route is 2,700 miles long, so we divide the length, 2,700, by the number of frames, 10 seconds at 30 frames a second, or 300 frames, and end up with a segment length of 9 miles. We run densify against our line, run split line at vertices, and we've created a new layer with hundreds of sequential lines, with object ID indicating their order. Let's move that value into a new field called playback by using calculate field. Step 2, animate using range values. We connect the playback values to the range slider. We can now control which lines are shown by changing the map's visible range. We set the start of the animation with no lines showing. Set the end of the animation with all the lines showing, update the video duration to 10 seconds, and our animation is done. Interactive playback can be slow when changing range values 30 times a second, so step through the animation in 1 second increments using the arrow keys on your keyboard. You can add titles and overlay images, and export to video. Our animation currently has a static viewpoint, but you can update the animation to fly along the lines if you want. The stop motion technique works well for meandering lines, you can add pauses, and even animate multiple lines together. Changing the speed of the line in subsections of the route requires more data work, basically splitting the route into multiple lines for individual processing, but it is possible. To summarize, animating a path using stop motion comes down to 2 steps, creating a set of sequential lines, and encoding their visibility using range. I hope this helps you animate paths in ArcGIS Pro. Thank you.